During a time when big hair, cheap clothes, and fashion accessories was trending, MTV was created, Diana Ross graced the cover of Ebony magazine, a star by the name of Jodi was born, okay, just joking, and Cool in the Gang top Billboard Hot 100 with Celebration. It's about that time. Oh man, I ain't been gone in so long.
Jodi, when you went to Maryland and went out of state for the first time, it really scared me. But I knew that you was getting older and I had to let you go. But I still, as a mother, feared. There's always a fear when you go to another state, and especially when you don't have any family members there. So I trusted in a lady that took care of you and helped you, and when you was working at BET in Washington, D.C., and you had to commute from Maryland to get there, and that also worried me because I knew you had to take trains or buses or something to get there. But that was completed, and you didn't quit that. But then you wanted to go to New York. So here we go again. Want to go to another state. And it's another fear in my heart that things, that, you know, but you made it through one. So I just had to let you go. You was getting older. It's hard to let your only child leave you. So that was scary. It was a scary feeling in me. But you didn't have any fear. And so you went on to New York, and you worked at BET. Then you also went to MTV in New York City. But there's still a lot of commutes on trains and subways and all that kind of stuff. But that scared me. But you made it. And I have to say, you didn't quit those. And I'm happy that you're back home right now. So I'm not sure what your future is, but I hope it's good.
See you later.
Fix your earring.
Jodi, the pennies is hot.
What's hot?
I got some hot boots. Photographers. Hot family.
Yeah. Oh, hold up. Damn, the daggone camera wasn't even on. I'm just kidding. Mm-hmm. It's a joke. Mm-hmm.
This picture
is good. Is that her smacking all of my ear like that? Mm-hmm.
Something for my godson Elijah and a little girl named Corinne.
Well, we definitely have something to celebrate. Coming soon, the Jodi Inspired Show. So like and follow us on Facebook. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram. See you there.